The Pope visited the FAO headquarters in Rome to celebrate World Food Day. This year its motto is Change the Future of Migration, Invest in Food Security and Rural Development. Pope Francis has addressed the situation at hand both with gestures and words. One action was this sculpture demonstrating the devastation of migration. It's the corpse of little Alan Curdy, the refugee child who drowned while crossing the Mediterranean Sea from Turkey to Europe. The Director General of FAO greeted the Pope on behalf of everyone. He recalled the drama of immigration has chilling statistics, almost 300 million people. Most come from areas affected by wars, climate change, and lack of job opportunities. For them, their only hope for a better life is to immigrate. In his speech, the Pope recalled the main cause of immigration is hunger, which is caused by wars and climate change. He therefore asked that these two issues be addressed.
Está claro que las guerras y los cambios climáticos ocasionan el hambre. Evitemos, pues, el presentarla como una enfermedad incurable.
Pope Francis criticized those who believe reducing the population size would help the fight against hunger. He called for a change of mentality.
Para algunos, bastaría con disminuir el número de las bocas que alimentar, y de esta manera se resolvería el problema. Reducir es fácil. Compartir, en cambio, implica una conversión. Y esto es exigente.
The Pope's formula for ending hunger is by calling each person to be responsible. He said there should be efforts to avoid wasting, and he proposed including love of neighbor, or the principle of humanity, as a new category in international relations.
Amar significa contribuir a que cada país aumente la producción y llegue a una autosuficiencia alimentaria. Amar se traduce en pensar en nuevos modelos de desarrollo y de consumo. Y en adoptar políticas que no empeoren la situación de las poblaciones menos avanzadas o su dependencia externa. Amar significa no seguir dividiendo a la familia humana entre los que gozan de lo superfluo y los que carecen de lo necesario.
The Pope praised diplomatic efforts and activity. He said just as stopping the use of weapons of mass destruction, one should also think about the harmful effects of poverty and exclusion and work to end those. He recalled that hunger cannot end by physical, economic, legislative, or ideological barriers, but by the principle of humanity. Pope Francis asked that during tragedies, not only statistics are considered, but also names and faces of those suffering. In 2016, world hunger once again increased. Now there are a total of 815 million men, women, and children who are hungry, 11 out of every 100 people on the planet.